followers and subscribers. Come so. Red peas in it. You know, it's a coconut milk. Coffee in it as well. See it there? See it there? But still full up there. So I don't want. Let's link up, right? Yes, sir. Yes, viewers and subscribers. So today we're out here. I prepare some conch soup with red peas. Along with my coconut milk. See that? All of my ingredients them here. I've got that. Corn, Irish sweet potato, pumpkin, scallion and thyme, hot pepper. We have right here so yam, sweet potato, dashin. We have a piece of cocoa here also. Cocoa. Yeah? Yeah. I'm gonna make one little pot of conch soup with two little roll up dumpling. See red peas there. Should have some peanut, but you know I think, you know? Right this side. Then say use what I have. So what I have me I use. All the ingredients I have me I go drop in it. So I'm gonna cut up my conch, you know, and get the thing started. Set on conch and peas in a one right away. As you can see so far, viewers, conch already clean up, but you know, I run over it and do the right. You see me? Yeah. Red peas, conch, cut up, ready for pressure. Wash your peas right now. Corn and peas in our pot. See that? Alright, in our pressure cooker. I'm going to throw some water in it now. Drop one hot pepper. And cut up garlic in it. And pimento. Set on it. Alright, alright. Alright, you will see it. Ginger in the water there. Pimento there. See that? Garlic. Hot pepper. See corn up on top. And conch and peas down in the bottom. Time for set on pan the fire. See the viewers. Fire catch. Just like that. So we do it, huh? And the outside as usual. Ketchup. Fire ketchup. Ketchup. Put it on the pot to go a lot better. See that? Okay. Coconut from early on. Salt and coconut milk. Yeah. Peas and the conch on the fire pressure. Prepare my seasoning. Soup. Irish carrot, sweet potato, scallion, thyme, garlic and ginger, pimento, every little thing. You see it there? Right, let's try it come now. Coconut milk. So we do it. You see me? And the peas and the conch down pressure with the corn, throwing it over the night just as well. And then set on the cookie. I'm gonna go and eat some flour, you know? You have only flour. White flour as well. Alright, this is for normal. Salt. Yeah. Alright, viewers, see that? Alright. Corn and peas, well pressure with corn. Turn it over now. See that? See that? Kung soup come to perfection slowly but surely. Alright, so I keep boil up. Put in the flour and the yam and all these other little things. Get it together, you know? Wow, pot a boil up. Coconut milk a cook. I'm gonna peel the yam and the dash in. Right, I'll chop in. Trouble. Swear. A piece of dash in. A piece of yam. A piece of guac. Piece of pork, huh? Yam dash in and cook in the pot just like that. Everything in it. It's a sweet potato. Dash in. Cool cup. Only if I something I'm going to go on. I'm going to make the pot go and boil up, you know. If it will boil. And then down the road, I'm going to season it up. You understand? Yes, sir. Drop a piece of thyme and a piece of scallion in the pot. Thank you. that. Still on time and pepper. Focus on garlic nuts. Ginger and it also. Put a boil up. Pretty done. Flour I'll go in our pot next. Flour next to the pot. You see that? But not like that. Flour to the pot. Need some liquid rolling. Yeah? Yeah? Yo, Jesus, beautiful, dark truth yours. Have to be a wonderful. Colors, whole heap of colors in my body. Alright, so make it boil. Then, add my fish yogurt along with some more scallion and thyme and garlic and all these things. Alright. See the viewers. More scallion and thyme, people. Season it. See the boil up. I have a fish nugget for put in. And one pack of Maggi also. Spice up. Right. Alright, viewers. See ya. All purpose. I'm gonna put a boil up. So I have a chew up, no go. Another pot. So it look pretty. Tell me. See that? Fish no go. Along with my Maggi all purpose. So I'm so pretty, I'm pretty man. And everything. Talk to me. Tell me say pretty. Jesus. It's a good look, I swear. The boat, I don't know what I'm going to tell you. My type of meal, man. It's all come down now. Ship land. Tear out my plate right away. Immediately. Tell me say pretty. Alright, I go see the rest. See that viewers and subscribers come through. The red peas in it. So coconut milk, coffee night as well. See it? See it? But still full of coconut. Rich, pretty come through. Red peas, coconut milk. As me say now, we'll eat more still in our pot. Then off your ox. Just make your way. Full time mine and all, so we're doing my time and all. My type of meal, you know? Yes, sir.